Hello friends, in this video we will learn all about pronouns. We will understand why they are required. Then we will understand different types of pronouns. And I will give you an exercise at the end to validate your learning. If you want to be a pro like this guy, then please watch the video till the end. So let's get started. What is a pronoun? A pronoun is a word used instead of a noun. It replaces a noun in the sentence. Some of the examples of pronouns could be I, you, she, it, they. Now, there might be a question in your mind. Why use pronoun as we already have nouns? There is an important reason for it. Let's look into these sentences. Ankit likes computer games. Ankit plays cricket regularly. Ankit rarely plays football. What is common in this sentence is the noun Ankit, right? It is repeated 3 times. Can we do something to avoid this repetition? Yes, we can. Now, let's look into these sentences. Ankit likes computer games. He plays cricket regularly. He rarely plays football. In sentences 2 and 3, Ankit is replaced by pronoun he. So, the noun Ankit is only used once. And whenever the noun Ankit is referred back, we have replaced it with he. I hope now you have understood the main use of pronouns. Now, we will learn the types of pronouns. Before that, let me tell you about the sponsor of this video, Yellow Class. Yellow Class is India's biggest live and interactive hobby learning platform where kids in the age group of 3 to 16 years can learn different hobbies like art and craft, dancing, singing, cooking, and much more. Classes on maths, English, GK, and logical reasoning are also available here. Yellow Class is trusted by more than 20 lakh kids, and every month, more than 10 lakh kids learn various hobbies on Yellow Class. All the classes provided by Yellow Class are completely free, and they are designed by professional and expert mentors. Celebrity mentors like Shah, Ripu Handa also teach various hobbies on Yellow Class. Along with learning different hobbies on Yellow Class, kids can also win many prizes like Apple laptop, Apple iPad, Amazon voucher, and much more. In January, Yellow Class is running a contest where kids can participate and win an Apple laptop worth rupees 1 lakh. To participate, download the Yellow Class app using the link given in the description and start attending the classes. Now, let's look into the types of pronouns. Pronouns are mainly divided into 7 types. Number 1. Personal pronoun. It is used as a subject or object in the sentence. It is associated with a particular person or thing. If used as an object, it refers to the same person. Some of the examples of it could be I, we, me, us, you. One of the sentence example of personal pronoun could be Ankit is a boy. He likes to play cricket. Here, the pronoun he is used as a subject of the sentence. Let's look into the next type. Number 2. Indefinite pronoun. It is used to refer to a person or thing in general and does not point to a specific person or thing. For example, someone, everyone, all. Some of the examples of indefinite pronoun could be, can someone please call my dad urgently? Here, the indefinite pronoun someone is used to refer to a person in general. Let's look into the next type. Number 3. Relative pronoun. It is used for nouns that are mentioned previously. It can be used to join 2 sentences. Example, who, whom, which, whomsoever. One of the examples of relative pronoun could be, the bowler who won the man of the match was amazing. Here, the relative pronoun who is used to refer to the bowler again. Let's look into the next type. Number 4. intensive pronoun. It is used to emphasize a noun or pronoun and provide more importance to the particular noun or pronoun. Example, himself, herself, yourself, themselves. One of the sentence example of intensive pronoun could be, he himself is responsible for his bad situation. Here, the intensive pronoun himself is used to refer to the pronoun he with force or intensity. Let's look into next type. Number 5, demonstrative pronoun. It is used to point out and identify specific nouns. They refer to the objects near or far in distance. The pronouns showing nearness are this and these. And the pronouns showing far objects are that and those. One of the examples of demonstrative pronoun could be, I like these pictures very much. Here, the demonstrative pronoun these is used to refer to an object in nearby. Let's look into the next type. Number 6. Interrogative pronoun. It is used to ask question. The 5 pronouns used for this purpose are who, whom, whose, which, and what. One of the sentence example of interrogative pronoun could be, what do you do in your spare time? Here, the interrogative pronoun what is used to frame a question. Let's look into the last type. Number 7, reflexive pronoun. It is used to refer back to the object in the sentence. So, example are myself, yourself, himself, herself. One of the sentence example of reflexive pronoun could be, Tina fell and hurt herself by cleaning the loft. Here, the reflexive pronoun herself is used to refer back to the subject Tina. With this, we have learned all 7 pronouns. Now, let me give you an exercise to practice. Fill in the blank with the correct word from the bracket. Dash told you to throw it away. They painted the walls dash. Please give me dash pen to me. Message the answers in the comment. I will share the answers in a while. You may pause the video and message it right now. The answers are on your screen now. I hope you would have given the correct answers. Let me quickly revise the 7 types of pronouns that we learned. Number 1, personal pronoun. I, me, he, she. Number 2, indefinite pronoun. Someone, everyone. Number 3, relative pronoun. Who, whom, that. Number 4, intensive pronoun. Himself, ourself. Number 5, demonstrative pronoun. This, that, these. Number 6, interrogative pronoun. Who, what, which. And number 7, reflexive pronoun. Himself, herself. That's all in this video. Thanks a lot for watching. Let me remind you to download the Yellow Class app. Links are in the description. If you want any grammar lesson, please message me in the comment box. If you found the video helpful, do share it with your friends. Do subscribe this channel to get regular updates about the course. We will meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye.